Why did religious Jews feel the need to leave the Soviet Union after the war? Why couldn't they stay there?
No, actually, people from the West don't understand how the situation we used to live. And the government was officially accepted, like religion is the opium of the people. The opium of the people. And we have to erase religion. So all their schools was to re-educate the young generation to make, we used to call, to make a Homo Sovietica. Some sort of a human being, which called Homo Sovietica, will be totally dedicated to the communist ideas. They wouldn't have their own mind. So, the first religious Jews will have their children to be educated, brought up as Jewish people in religion. Shabbos was impossible to observe Shabbos. Kosher was illegal. Everything was illegal. So the elderly people still, the government considered elderly people, they will die, but the young generation didn't allow to educate. Let's say you cannot bring a child in shul, they will close the shul. Because you bring your child to educate him religious. And religion is the opium of the people. Finished.
So during the war, it became a little bit easier, and in Samarkand, it was easier because the government was busy fighting the war. There was a little bit even a semi-official status.
Yes.
But with the war over, people were worried that it was going to go back to the way it had been before the war.
Was that war Stalin begin? If in the 30s, in the 40s, was the persecution against religious people, not only Jews, non-Jews as well. So after the war, Stalin begin to tie up the persecution against the Jews. In 1949 and 50, was the big process of the Jewish people, the doctor plot. The world famous doctor plot, that 18 doctors want to kill the Politburo, the old Soviet government. It was professors. And this whole story about that is how they was supposed to be killed, hanging on the Kremlin at the Red Square. And so was Jews was afraid to walk out outside. And if someone was beating up a Jew, and a milicianer, policeman says, don't touch him, we'll kill them. And the plan of Stalin was that when the professors will be killed as murderers, as we desire, they want to kill the Politburo members. So then they will initiate pogroms all over the Soviet Union. And Stalin, as a father of the humanity, this is what he called himself, he will save the Jews. He will take the Jews, send them to an isolated area in Birbijan. Birbijan, this is Siberia. And so will remain the 3 million Jews. A million will, the Russian kill in pogroms. A million will die on the way to Birbijan. And a million will stay in Birbijan. This was.